When I played that kid in basketball and over his backyard in North Hollywood, he was 10 years old. And he didn't even play.
Yeah, I know he got an award or something for Armenian bass.
An acronym, it's not National Basketball Association.
Oh, never mind. He played. Okay, here it is.
Sometimes it's very bad. Okay. Well, it'll be an MRI. I can scrape your baseball. Everybody on Facebook.
Sorry.
I can scrape Instagram. I can scrape Twitter.
My job is literally scraping contact. That's all my company does. Just scrape contact information for business out there.
Yeah. Data replaced oil is the most valuable commodity here. Like,
it's too late. They've already got it.
Unless
you can never join. Okay, so he signed a contract with the National Basketball Players Association. Trying to get free.
Wow.
Well,
my name
was
Ted.
No forces
to go for a
song.
Even when he was saying it, probably.
When I went to federal hiring, he had about 100 trophies of this fall for judo, sambo, everything. All of that.
So,
own motion.
Oh, you're right.
Right now, or you will actually want to. little bit.
Thank you.
With the upper core center, both of your hands coming up, the elbows to the outside, both of your hands are going to turn. Pressing down. Cover the tendon. Okay. Cover will use the first half. Okay. So up. As we come down, we close the fist. And that will go. Exhale. As you come out, move your toes, put that hollow space in the center of your foot, so you have your balance position. Up. Balance on your steps. Exhale. Bring your toes, get straight ahead. Keep your right leg. And your hands fall out. And put in. Turn. So all the way down to your heel. 5 minutes wide. Left. Your eyes are case fixed. Check the right foot forward. Use that very force. Handshake. Get soft in your elbows. Left. Back. Cross your right arm over your left. And muscle your foot straight, reach to the inside, lift the inside. Go back. All right, I'm going to go to the back. Left again, right leg coming in, side. Shape your just up, using that same prime compression, but palm shapes. Got a little bit left. Brush, rotate both hands. Reach out with the left. Both hands. Right shoulder rotate, step in. Palm over the knees and back. Up your left hip, slide to the center. Right. And then my left. Right. And up your left side one. Right leg. That was Jason. I mean, it tells that we are on the whole motion of the move system.
Parallel fall, parallel matching line my chest, parallel here, directly off my shoulders, arms, and okay.
Compression over the head.
All the drive, yeah, the. And then, under the boss itself, when you step in, our instead of merch, we're like this, let it in. Oh, sorry.
Sort of bypass our phone part, right?
Yesterday we've done this in response to the punch. And you can see how I didn't really put the punch. Everything is straight, right? I'm not like pushing your hand that way. So it's the same thing. Goes off your line, and you can do what I want to do. Okay, I'm going to mix it up a little bit. Instead of doing the punch, pause myself. So that's right. You got to grab these defense desks. So what we're going to do, instead of coming in with this attack, so the easiest way to get to our opponent's defenses, attack us. We're really trying to break down the pass. We're going to hit and walk in. Well, we're going to go from this above. It's going to be different from what we were doing yesterday. Now I have to mind more of this backside hand. And your position is set, my position is set to start. As I'm coming forward here, break down my pressure into your defense. If I'm going near, carry that, that's okay. So I want to be okay. What did I do? Drop a little bit. Right? So if this train is, I'll be far from the outside, elevation change. So I want to find that elevation change. Also, so it is. Arm, left foot, and your left foot, right? Now we're doing stepping in. Remember that fluctuation. Yeah, so you're fine. Yeah, okay, so same thing we did yesterday. All right, so same thing we did yesterday, strengthening. Bring down one of the things. Okay, right, so you gotta come in a little bit, work on your speed, work on changing, work on confusing him, bring it down into the defense. Okay. It's like standing there ready for you. It's going to be really hard. Well, you'll take turns. Right? Okay. It should be really hard, right? Okay. You're standing there, they're ready, they know what you're going to do. It should be very hard. Right? Okay. Yesterday, we did very. Yeah. Very good. Yeah. 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 So I mentioned, I read the same thing. Speed. Yeah. I go fast, try to slow fast, okay, slow down, and then go. So slow, fast, fast, and slow. I, O, I saw it. Advancing. If you try it, it doesn't work, doesn't mean it was a bad idea. Doesn't mean it was a bad idea. You didn't fail. Found 999,000 ways to not make a light bulb.
Well, it was open.
You really deserve work. Everything has to have one, two, three, seven, variation. So my retreat in response to that, you change my alarm to strike. I mean, just as well as she can, or just as well as I can by the advancing. Okay. So right now, typically,
my opponent runs away from me.
Jeez.
I want to leave. So, I come here, back up, and I go. Thank you for the opportunity. I'm here.
Okay.
Backward, and I chase you. I still can't keep you. How to use a long hand to strike, or you use a long hand. Don't think about, I just come in, I gotta keep going, I gotta keep going. Angles and retreat.
Is there
so looking what they do, try to respond to me
Oh, I'm sorry. Make up for lost punishment.
Yes.
What do I do there? I feel like I keep going like this. Like I want to duck, but I feel really lacking technique. I guess this would have been better.
Well, when I grabbed your arm.
Anyway,
I'm sure. Yeah, I'm sure. You want to follow? Here, and you're coming down. Yeah, this does not necessarily have to be a rear retreat. Have the advantage of your weight dropping. I mean, I'm sorry. Right?
Yes, sir.
Just because you have to lower your elevation to avoid his attack, that's just a response. Doesn't necessarily happen.
Yeah,
just keep your mind fit. Okay. I don't think I'll have lost. Okay, I'm going this way. What's down?
Yes, sir.
Ready?
Okay.
A little more shuffle for the right. That is very difficult to break down an opponent. Where's my primary threat? I think there are some pressure points that are moving forward in the armpit. One is going to be pretty much straight in the belly, right in the bottom of the armpit, and kind of palpate the heel. Also, right where you go to the uterus, bicep and the deltoid, underneath the arm. That one's going to be a little harder to hit. Coming from that position here, the angle of the arm. Back from here.
Yes, sir. It's like. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Use the other. Oh, here. Yeah, those are bad. Shoulders square.
You have a hard time getting this one. Most of this is on here. And here. Here. On me, you're already in good position. Now, all the way through. No. We'd like to, in this case, is to try to step back. So we'll do on cross, kind of chasing him around as he comes in the next step. So here, I'm going to cross this way, doubling behind our back.
Yes, sir.
We're throwing a long time, okay? So just take your time. But we'll start with the same knee move, okay? Same knee move in here, and then in here. And then we're going to bring both feet together. We're going to pull the arm across our body. We're putting very tightly here. We're going to pull back. Now look down at your partner. And then right arm around, together, and then Look over your shoulder. Over your body. And the other one now. Over there. Got it. Over the back. Over your left shoulder. Over the left hip. Over the other.
But I.
Oh, you gotta commit a little bit. I mean, you know, yeah, it's easy to throw, try to get your body in there, get together, body weight. Yeah.
Yeah. That's
good. Hang straight back. He doesn't. So, you want to go in here, look over the shoulder. And here. Are you able to reach the arm? Here, look over your shoulder. Like that, what I was getting at is when you come up like that, in order to bring the right arm over, you have to relieve pressure. Okay, so you want to go your hand was before, try as much as possible to recreate that throw position. So then place your head on the floor adjacent to hers, and then trap her down with your shoulder. Over that way. Now, that way. Now, this is where I was feeling my thumb was getting in my way. Oh, yeah, you just slam him on the ground. He might have a second to sit up and just be on. So I go like I'm here, and then I sit up to do that. I'm going to lose it. I lay on it, bear the weight on my head, then I can come around. Shoulder. Yeah. Good. Put your head on the ground. Walk. I want you to walk this way. Good. Now, once you feel the shoulders up, lock that way. Now, snake your other arm through. You know, you're still going to pull it back. What we want to do is not pop our body up in order to do so. Yeah. You should be able to feel a little bit more traction on the arm. Say a little bit.
Is it? Ah, okay, well then.
You were, you have to use the bottom leg.
Oh, yeah. So.
No, we absolutely learned the public. I'm afraid of all of that. Having an important letter. But in terms of showing underneath like this, you are going to that elbow. Mm-hmm. Just post out straight to feel your palm and then hold it over your head. There's no more.
Back and enter. Don't post up with both feet. Just throw your body back.
And I twist you.
Don't post. So just.
And look in space. Push me back, my hands stay on your body instead of on
your head. Right, you go. So your hands should be on me. I just want to see yeah, I'd have to bring my then I'll keep it down and then won't bend.
Because
you need the same figure four
position to cover your body. Same figure four. In order to make my arm longer, I'm going to try to get one. So I
otherwise, it's just arm power.
Yeah.
Right?
This is strong.
Yeah.
Hands are both arms and your core, but.
Yes, sir.
Sorry.
Ready?
Sorry. Are you okay? I mean, if she's stunned or.
And just slow down the throw.
I just
read
this or something.
Oh, really?
All that.
How many submissions do you have in this group?
An arm bar right here. You hold on to the shoulder crank, but you're, yeah.
I like this. More variation.
Yeah.
When I get stuck with this one, when I get here, and I think I okay. So remember that anytime the elbow is out of the shoulder, here.
So another one to figure out, but build that motion.
Okay. It could be a proportion thing. So I don't know. Maybe you got a chance to align with him, and that gets me in position to really much be here. Without having to move it. Like, sort of on here. This part where they like reach all the way around and grab their hands together, kind of hug me around my back. Separated, bringing in that guy. Yeah. So here, right, here, without changing our hip position. That's the other things we have are all the vital points. So here, we have the arm open, meeting on him. Okay. So over here. Shoulder too far back, any weight comes across from the center line, or you can go over the shoulder and use more letting you, that leg, the pose, but all your body weight is short.
seeds. Here, I don't want to go back like this.
Yeah.
If I start to go like that, feel it here. There. What I'm going to do is if I want in here or something, point. Shoulder comes down a bit. Push.
Should I get closer to the wrist?
Okay, so we are hitting this one up here, the bicep.
You can try it to me.
Now, it's the same thing. Same hand configuration. Yeah, we've got this in, but what do we have right now? If I can't get his arm straight, then we have the Kimura, we have the diaphragm choke, right? Okay, so there's that little lace on my propane, right? Let me bring this knuckle in, hold on to this, right at that point, and then just start getting away. You gotta get a little more depth to use this knuckle, bearing the load directly.
Not all. Oh, sure, it's this thing.
Fish.
I was trying to use that.
No wonder.
There.
I have like a small they grow quickly. Right, where your Bible rules are.
Whether this hurt or similar.
Okay. So is the mark the same one?
Go to you. Thanks, sir.
One on the chest. This feels equally heavy in the hand. Oh.
Here. Huh? Hey. 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 Robert. Justin. Here. Go. Oh. Easy. Huh? Hey. 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 That's it. Up. Go. Hey. Off. Here. Up. Hey. 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 That's it. Just. Here. Hey. Off. Go. Huh? Hey. 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 That's it. Just. You. Hey. Oh. Oh. Uh-huh. Hey. 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 That's it. That's it. You. Hey. Oh. Hey.
Careful. Come down. Allow the end. Oh, sure. The last move should be pulling in. Is it dropping it all? Now again, it's a movement. I'm not sure if you can. Remains aligned with the spine. And this is backward end. Don't allow the right hand to push. Driving that right hand like we're trying to stand. Well, it's like, if anything, you want to have that about 5 degrees off. Right. 5 degrees off. Right. Now from here, we go up from here. Over here on this side, and then cut down to the fifth. The same thing here. Go to that 5 degree over presentation. Sword angle should finish. So that it aligns with your center. We go to our opposite here. Cut down. Take to the line essentially. The line of our opposite side knee. In. Trace your line. Okay. Hit. Shoulder lines. Awesome. Hit. Does it? Does it? Go. Okay. Oh. Good. Huh? Hey. 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 That's it. That's it. You. Hey. Oh. Smith. Come on. Hey. Hey.
That's your lead edge of your weapon.
Hey. That's it.
Right here, be careful as you come around your right shoulder.
That's it.
Engage your shoulder and reach. The further you extend the cut, the less likely you are to jam it up, right? So extend that out. Your shoulder relax.
That's it. Go. Hold it. Go. Good. Uh-huh. Hey. Hit. Hit. Does it? Does it? You go. Hit. Oh. Uh-huh. Hit. 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 Does it? Does it? Here we go. Hey. Oh. Two. Huh? Hey. 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 That's it. That's it. Here we go. Hey. Oh. Easy. Huh?
Left hip. Your knee, step out to your left side lateral. Hold it over your head. It's on. Up. Yeah. Back to your center. Pull the weapon back and around. Come together. Soft knee. Step out. Back up. Pull to your shoulder. Hold. Come on. Back. Down. One. Two. Long. Long. Three. Set. Head. Four. One. Handle, flush with your arm, away from your arm. Sit. Sit. Head. That's it. Shake your hips. That's it. So when we're sliding back, on your cross on the foot here. Face, final knuckle, I'm ready to find the long that point. Here, face, and here, two, come up, clear, come back, all the way here until you feel it clear that space. Now straighten it out.
Here, when you come back around, are you coming to the spine or do you come through like this?
I'm going to the spine.
Fine.
So you can move down.
Yes, sir.
Two. That's it. That's it. Oh.
And all that does is save the time. Secondary photo. Thank you.
The clean motion is the same as the second. So I step out one, swing back two, clean, that doesn't change anything. There you go. Just the, no, sort of wrong. I just cheating something. Is it?
Thank you.
I'm a little further away. That's for you.
I have my second resource. Is it? Is it?
Thank you.
my thing where
class to space in person. The but and after you come from that drawing position,
discussed for linguistic processing models under which we're all categorized. Like representational programs, some people are more visual, some people are more auditory, and some people are more kinesthetic. And then there's also smelling and tasting part of the program as well. Those people that we may want to build rapport with, we can try to diagnose which representational program they follow, and then without them realizing it, mimic that behavior. In doing so, we will likely gain a rapport, and depending on your goal with that person, professor or friend, get to know well. Unrelated to the
NLP.
Okay, so just so I'm going to
talk about that. Actually, led into that conversation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Similar to what I said yesterday, not much has changed as far as where my eyesight is right now on the idea of contribution. It's focused mostly on education and things that I'm learning. That's how I'm thinking about contribution these days. Everyone's life's different, so maybe contribution something in the workplace or create something in the school here, but subjects I'm interested in. So for me, contribution is about being able to speak my views or opinions to others or engage in conversation, because I think that in some sense the topics that stem from someone's core, both parties can find value in these conversations. But I spoke yesterday about how doing so, there comes a kind of, it's tied in with a vulnerability for me. So there's kind of a risk taking in doing so, but I decided that I want to take that risk. I want to expose myself to possible pain or vulnerable situations, because I think that I can find my voice and I can learn more about myself. And if I know myself better, I can put myself into society more, and then I can contribute more to other people. So that's what the read part for me right now is, just trying to talk to people, engage.
Mostly. But there are lots of opportunities to see things up at the advantage of the cautionary and enormous number of other girls. Predominantly inspirational. Rather than talking to her about weapons. The other being, I think there's material in there that's probably. So, falls on some pictures around my life. I understand this. Panic attacks or after an exposure therapy session. It's great. An hour and a half. Typically, we've got some kind of initial outline with it, so it's now at a half hour trip instead of a long trip. Something that
Thank you. Go ahead. Hey, Joe,
thank you. I should see my dad tomorrow. I got a silicone ring, so I don't have to take my ring off during training anymore.